It's always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
World Cup action for you from Russia. And today's main feature is Brazil, and they play against Mexico.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve, Alan. You had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
And now it's time for the national anthems. The opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Away we go with Brazil getting us underway.
Fagner
into the attacking third.
Coutinho. Paulinho.
Coutinho. Tipped over by the keeper there. Corner for Brazil. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
It's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Here comes the corner. Paulinho! Got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Corner played in. Miranda! Oh, just too hard.
Yeah, couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Reyes. Ayala.
Guardado. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Here's Casemiro.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now Casemiro. In for Neymar.
Goes for it with a fist.
Marcelo.
With Casemiro again.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Guardado.
Hernandez.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Crisp defending there. Paulinho.
Coutinho. Marcelo. Ayala.
Quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good defending.
Andres Guardado. Here's Willian. Got the ball back, the interception got it for them.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Carlos Vela. Reyes. And it is an advantage to Mexico in this situation. Advantage law applied by the ref.
Tackle goes in.
Coutinho. Neymar.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
And that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations.
Could really get at the opposition here.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Here's Casemiro.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's coming forward with some danger. Will clear the danger.
Coutinho, here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper with a simple... Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. The injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Reyes.
Neymar. Here's a chance to attack. Crisp defending there.
Backing his own skill
as the opposition try to nick the ball from him. Reyes. Vela. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Fagner.
Gabriel Jesus. And another Brazil attack here. Coutinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Willian.
Casemiro.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Coutinho.
Tipped over by the keeper there. In for Neymar.
Goes for it with a fist.
Mexico ready to start the second half. Reyes. Andres Guardado.
Good forward play from them.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
A low ball into the box.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now Casemiro.
Paulinho.
I like the look of this attack. Cleared away by the defender.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Gabriel Jesus.
Made the challenge well.
And shoots! It's a good goal for them.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. A much stronger side.
In front are Brazil. Fabian. Ayala. Andres Guardado.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Paulinho. Here's Casemiro. Neymar. Well, he's got support here. Casemiro.
We're going to shoot from here.
It was close enough to think for a moment that they might have gone two in front.
Yeah, it was not the easiest, but it was a decent effort, not far away from the target at all.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Andres Guardado. Layud. Reyes. Hernandez. Could be dangerous. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Javier Hernandez.
And it is Lozano.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Neymar. Paulinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Trying to get the ball in behind. That's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly.
Miranda.
Here's Casemiro.
Now Fernandinho.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Reyes. Now Fernandinho. Now Casemiro.
Good defending. Just a mistake, really.
In on the goalkeeper. Must score!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Neatly intercepted.
It'll be a throw. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
Neymar. Cross from Neymar. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Good defensive clearance there.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Good vision here, whipped in from the wide area. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Fania.
Here's Casemiro.
Gabriel Jesus. Marcelo.
And another Brazil attack here.
Jesus!
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here, and letting the opposition come at.
Fernandinho!
Oh, no.
He's blown his whistle for the last time.
Ready now to go into competitive action again, you would feel, having won this friendly.
Yeah, they look just about ready to me. They look fit, and they've settled into a system that they look comfortable with.
And what did you make of the way Neymar influenced this game today?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
In for Neymar.
Goes for it with a fist.
Made the challenge well.
And shoots!
Just a mistake, really.
In on the goalkeeper. Must score!
Good vision here. Whipped in from the wide area.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.